and a multi-state brush fire burning on the California-Arizona state line. The fire started yesterday afternoon in the San Bernardino town of Needles. The flames then jumped the Colorado River, burning into Arizona. Evacuation orders are in place. The fire has slowed down on the California side. More than 200 acres have burned in total, and one structure was destroyed.